This is San Mateo County Supervisor David Canepa pulling up right after his drive-through COVID-19 testing. This is a free service put together by Supervisor Canepa, research company Verily, and San Mateo County.
Is they give you a vial. That vial is placed on your lap or between your lap. Then the lady says to you, stick this swab up your nose until you can feel the end. And then you have to swirl 10 times in one nostril, 10 times in the other.
As of Thursday, there are a total of 1,687 confirmed COVID-19 cases in San Mateo County, along with 75 deaths.
So in North San Mateo County, test the highest for positive COVID-19. So this is important. We cannot rest until we test. Let me say that again. We cannot rest until we test.
While this test is for anybody who needs it, Canepa says that it is important that certain workers who make up his district get tested, especially Filipinos.
We have folks who work at the hospital, but we have folks who work multiple jobs, whether it's in the skilled nursing facility, whether it's in six-bed homes. Those people need to be tested because we know and the data shows that lives are being lost in those congregant care facilities.
For people to get this free testing, they must first register online to reserve a spot. You will not need a doctor's note nor medical insurance. Results will be available in 1 to 3 days. The Daily City drive-thru is open on Wednesdays and Thursdays from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Ron Malkinclara, ABS-CBN News, Daily City, California.